this is a no disqualification match, anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
The dead man's power from the... As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it...
Let him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista.
Batista celebrates. No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the wood.
The head of the table cinches it.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Roman.
This one's all over. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eighth. That's press! That's press! Yes, press!
Submission could be very significant.
The height of a knee drop from Macho Man.
Vicious right forearm.
Ripping and tearing at the face. Ripping and tearing at the face.
Perched up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained it.
Victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Overcoming all those. Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they are eliminated as well. Whichever team is left standing is the winner. Power slam. Belair getting ready. Yeah. Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Becky with a takedown. Looking for the disarmer. Can she sit to him?
Not sure. Bianca Belair
has been eliminated.
She sets her opponent was about to break free.
Yeah. saw that one coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
And he lands. It's got it, 16.
Looks like Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
He's looking to soften her up a little there.
Oh, the reversal by her.
Quick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out. Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
Calls it clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners, Becky Lynch, Bayley, Sasha Banks, and Charlotte Flair.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Against all of the odds, it's on.
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of... There it is! Oh, wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Amazing win for the... And it's going to be hard to keep track of the action as this fatal four-way kicks off.
Well, that's true for us calling this match, but it's...
Bayley delivering the kick to the gut. There's the waist clamp.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Becky looking for the armbar.
Calling it by knockout.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air for the
count. Oh, wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
This was as dominant a win. In this tag team competition, we're going to see Kalisto.
And you know what's next, guys?
Kalisto has been eliminated.
Another big move.
Exclamation has been eliminated. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be... Mustafa Ali has been eliminated.
Please have him on dream.
Ricochet has been eliminated. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Able to give him the slip.
Uh-oh.
Nothing fancy there.
Hogan looking to end this.
And that'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Hogan!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but...
Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by pinfall or submission. But anything goes in this type of match as well.
These superstars didn't want the rule book to restrict them. Didn't want anything holding them back.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Stomping down. Down with a suplex. Climbing up to the top now.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
No other way to put it. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
Ricochet.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free reign.
Watch out for God.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
This was his... Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Into right to the gut.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, foot just stomping him. Rolling neck snap. Boy, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before you...
Scissors.
Nicely done with the head scissors. attacking this outside.
This could be good.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Strikes with a kick. With a DDT. Mysterio counters quickly. Superstar who beat the numbers game here.